Hello and welcome all. Today I'm going to show you how to update or synchronize your Fogged repository with the one which is upstream or remote. So I have created this repository over here which is update. Now I'm going to go in my real account and type in the dummy account name, which is this. So here I am. Dummy account, and here's the repository that I want to fork. So I'm just quickly gonna fork it. And in a few seconds, it's here. So I have this repository update which I just forked in from JoesBaby24. So I'm gonna go back to my upstream. So see, this is my upstream repo, and this one's the one that I just forked in. I'm using two different browsers to show you this. So in my upstream, I'm gonna create a new file in my master branch. I'll name it as style.css, and I have a code ready which I'm going to just paste in. Click on commit new file. I have two branches in this, so I'll go to my branch which is new branch and also create a new file here. Paste in the code and then commit new file. Now when I'll go back to my repo, earlier it was showing that it's even with its master branch, but now when I'll do a quick refresh, it's gonna show me that it's one commit behind. Behind means your master has already updated something but you're missing it, and also on the new branch same is the case. One commit behind. So pull in all those changes. So for that, I'm gonna create a local repository on my computer. I copied the link. I'll go to my Git bash. So I'm in my documents and I'm quickly gonna do a git clone and paste in the repo link here. I'll do a cd into update, and I'm on my master branch. Let me do an ls, and yes, I have index.html and readme.md. So let's do a git remote minus v, and then git remote add upstream, and paste in the link of the repo that you have forked from, and then let's see if it has been configured. So yes, we have an upstream and an origin. Now do a git fetch upstream. Now do a quick git merge the upstream with your master branch. Now let's do an ls and see if style.css has been copied. It has been. Now let's push all these changes into the forked repository of ours also. So I'm gonna do a git push force, and it's origin master. See if our forked repository has also been updated or not. And yes, we have the style.css on the master branch also, but not on new branch. So please just follow the steps that I told you for the master branch and accordingly make changes in your new branch after doing a Git checkout. So this is all, and thank you for watching.